Oh god.
You just shot the queen in the ass.
Literally.
God damn it, it takes so much damage to kill.
It didn't work the first time.
I was hoping it would work the second time. It killed one of them. So it kind of works.
Oh damn it.
Woohoo!
Oh, damn it.
Oh. Coming!
Help me, please.
Oh. Yes! Right. Coming, Will! Oh, God. That was horrible.
But I never die.
You just did, buddy. Ow! Am I still alive?
Science, miracles, etc. I have an idea.
Yes?
What? We've just killed them all.
Is that one dead? No.
It is now.
Thanks, Reese.
I think that's a good point to end this part. And next time we'll be going to Jaynestown. You see, it's funny because it's a Firefly reference.
Everyone knows Firefly is awesome.
And also a reference to the founding of America, but Firefly more importantly.
Yeah.
See you next time.
See ya.
Hello. We're back. And we are in Jaynestown.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes, look at its lovely references.
Oh, wow.
There's not really a lot I can do from up here, quite frankly. Except maybe this. Have a turret, guys. I did mean to fall down. Shit, I'm dead. Hiding, 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 hiding. Oh god.
This place is crazy.
Yeah, it is.
What are you two doing down there?
I fell off
the
cliff.
And then I went to assist.
Then we both died.
Then I was back alive again.
Oh, for God's sake.
Hey, you dropped a...
Oh, no, sorry if I fell out of him. Oh, God, lag. What did he drop? He dropped a... Oh, it's green. Oh, that's rubbish, though. I didn't mean to pick it up either. Damn it.
I just failed stupendously. Stabilized fury.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, he melted. Hey, a pistol box.
They always do. And inside is shotguns.
I wasn't expecting that either, Roland.
Did you just call him Merlin?
It's the name of the soldier.
Oh yeah, of course it is. Oh, badass Tycho just appeared.
And you turned into a robot.
Along with a midget psycho even, sorry. What the?
Oh god. And then I was alive again.
Come on, go down, you psycho son of a bitch.
I'm trying to suppress fire, but I'm not doing very well, I'm afraid.
The good news is he's dead. The bad news is he freaked out a bit.
Gross.
Right, from what I can see up here, it's mainly clear.
Until we get to the hard part.
Yep.
Hey, weapons box.
And the hard part is...
Oh!
Ooh, weapon store.
Badass bruiser and... bloody hell.
Anything good in the weapon store?
It's a load of the grenade mods I've got. No, it's rubbish weaponry-wise.
Oh, there's a sick part of me that really loves the way people die when they're shot with the shock weapons.
Really?
Well,
horrible person. I think you should be burnt alive for that. Oh, an assault rifle somewhere.
If you guys can give me a hand, I would appreciate it.
I'll give you a hand.
Ah!
I think that was my grenade that flew around the complex because it was rubberized.
Ooh, hello!
What you found?
A shattering machine gun with higher damage, crap accuracy, and lower rate of fire than what we've already got. It is, in fact, a bit rubbish, so I'm not going to bother picking it up in that case.
Okay.
What a shame.
Oh, shit. We've preempted ourselves. We weren't supposed to come here yet.
We were?
What do you mean?
We're supposed to talk to Taylor Cobb first. Actually,
oh,
would I be able to send one of you off to speak to him? While we clear the rest of this, because I'm recording.
Okay.
Probably best to send Reese in all honesty.
Okay, you get there, like, drive up to him and kill everything in your path. We'll tactically clear.
You're alright.
Right, how do I get to the Taylor Cobb? Oh, he's up there. See, I wonder why you're ignoring the map marker when we first came here.
Yeah, it's not something I usually do.
Hmm.
That's a class mod here.
Oh.
It's randomly dropped from the stomach of a spider ant.
Lovely.
Noonshade, you might want to get back here for a sec.
Come.
Shit.
Where are you going?
And we'll be right back in a sec. While we do this. And we're back. Okay, now we have to kill Janus Cobb after that quest's been handed in.
Hmm.
And she should be around here somewhere.
Need to activate him.
Did you say something about turrets?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus! Found him!
Coming!
I can just see both your health bars rapidly decreasing. It's rather amusing, actually.
I'll finish it. If I can get up.
There.
Oh.
Well done.
Don't forget to grab his weapon.
Oh, it's for you.
Is it?
Yeah, it's an assault rifle.
Ooh.
Okay, do you want to hand that back in?
I'm here next to you now.
Oh.
Hello!
Static sniper rifle. Where was Jane's deadness?
I picked it up for you.
Oh, okay. Well, shit.
Okay, here you go.
And how does it stack up? War is in your blood. It's actually kind of crapped up what I've already got. That's quite depressing, actually.
Does anybody want a rocket?
Really high magazine size, though.
There's a triple rocket launcher for sale.
Nice. But yeah, we'll be back with this next time where we'll find out what the hell's going on. See you next time.
Goodbye.